empty set out of this group, too. Justin Arias with five receivers in time. It's picked early on, an interception here inside the 30 and all the way down to the 22-yard line. Jalen Davis, a freshman, just stepped right in front of the pass from Arias, baited him a bit, and Utah State with the first turnover.
Yeah, it looked like Justin Arias thought that his receiver was going to work a little bit farther outside. He tries to put it on the outside hip, and his receiver curled up and stood right there. Easy pick for Utah State.
Jalen Davis, a highly thought of. This is where you get as a program, if you're Utah State, to have a young guy like that, a freshman, highly recruited. They really wanted Jalen Davis. He comes in off of a state championship team at La Mesa, California, and you can tell he knows how to play the game.
Yeah. No.